The Pokemon have appeared, and not even the Magma's heat can stop them. The stage is set, and the curtain is up. Mr. Mime bounced up. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is bouncing around. The attack missed. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. An impressive move, but this is not a favorable matchup. Its stats rose. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Mr. Mime starts to attack. Solid hit. The red corner cannot move. Zap Cannon! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Persian is sent out. Fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Ah! It was poison! Persian suffers from poison! Persian seems to be in pain! This could get dangerous if it lasts too long! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Rushing blow! It went down! Narasek is sent out. Persian starts to attack. Beaten down by Dynamic Punch. It went down! Shattok is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Hit! That hurt! The battle is getting intense! Chatta restored his health! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Parasect falls asleep because of Dark Void. The battle has reached its final stage. An impressive move, but this is not a favorable matchup. The blue corner still can't move. Chatok starts to attack. Rushing blow. It went down. Weavile is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. Its defense rose. Weavile uses its move. Oh! The air in the Coliseum is tense and charged. Blow! The red corner barely holds on. Chatta desperately holds on. Dark Pulse hits. It couldn't take it! It's down! The game is now over! The blue corner has won the game!